Most common sign of testis cancer is just a lump in the testicle, or the whole testicle itself is enlarged and hard. Pain in the testicle is actually uncommon with testis cancer. Often if there's pain, it's something else like an infection, but it can be painful. So if there's a lump in the testicle, the person really should go, or the young man should go to the doctor and have it evaluated.